Let's make sundal with kidney beans. It's a very healthy snack for kids. Soak the kidney beans for 6 hours, pressure cook it, 3 whistles. In a kadai, add some oil, mustard seeds, urad dal, 2 green chilies, some curry leaves, ginger, saute it, add the cooked kidney beans. Saute it and then add some hing or asafoetida, salt. Add freshly grated coconut. Sundal is ready. It's an amazing snack for school. Yummy.